Federation of the United States and Canada and are well known for their cultural, philanthropic, and educational contributions to the Greek community. We proudly welcome the representatives here today. We salute the Lakonis Maniates who first took the oath of freedom and raised the banner on March 17, 1821 in the town of Aeropoli and declared Ελευθερία ή θάνατος. Ζήτω 25 Μαρτίου. Ζήτω η Ελλάδα. Ζήτω οι Λάκωνες όπου και αν βρίσκονται.
The Hellenic Bar Association is up next. The Hellenic Bar Association was founded over 65 years ago, an active organization serving to promote lawyers and judges of Hellenic descent and provide educational and social programs to Chicago's Hellenic community. The most notable is a legal clinic that provides pro bono legal services to indigent persons.